Hama province has been attacked by Israel. On Saturday, airstrikes were launched by Israel in places of Syria where the government was in charge, said the national press agency Sana. There was no fatality reported. Sana stated that several locations were targeted in the central region from northern Lebanon during the air attack. To protect the region Hama, air defenses had been activated and a number of missiles had been shot as well, said the agency.